Surprise! You thought I was gone, didn't you? But don't worry, I got more reviews. Welcome to another episode of Just Food Review. Well, today I'm going to review Doritos Jacked Ranch Dipped Hot Wings. And it's bigger, bolder, thicker. Oh, see about that. And the nutrition packs is 130 calories. Focus. There we go. And there's all the stuff in there. And only 2% of vitamin A, but none of the supplements is on there, like vitamin C, calcium, and iron. Yeah, it sucks. But look at the ingredients, and there's your Pre-LA and the barcode. You don't want to see that. No, not really. Oh. Anyway, let's grab us a snackage of Doritos Jacked Ranch Dipped Hot Wings. Give it a try. Well, anyway, let's give these a try. We're gonna open these up. I'm just playing. Hey! I thought it was tough for a minute. I just made a joke. And then I thought it was tough to open for a minute, but. What it looks like. Here's what it looks like. Looks like a. They're really ranch dipped. Well, bon appetit. Let's give this a try. Taste the ranch, the hot wings. It's like you're going to some kind of wing place. They got some hot wings. You order some hot wings, and they gave you a tub of ranch, a little tub of ranch, and you dipped it, and you're in the restaurant. Where you eating this? I really got a hint to Frito-Lay here. I don't know if you can hear it, it's a crunch when I took a bite. It's like, Doritos is always like that. It's a nacho chip. It's a tortilla chip. But with hot wings. It's hot wings of buffalo, ranch dipped hot wings. It's gonna have some hint of buffalo. Who knows? But if you're going for some dip, if you want to have the extra, I bet you these would be good on ranch, maybe, or some salsa or guacamole or pizza sauce or grits or bacon bats or pizza wings or poop or yogurt or sausage or chicken or couscous or it's good on salsa and it's good on about anything. Oh, you can really taste the flavor of the wings. I'm telling you, you need to get these. You need to get these. I don't even think these were limited time. They just decided to stay. So, it's Doritos Jacked. I think they also have other flavors too. What kind of other flavors? But it doesn't say on the back. So, anyway, yeah. They didn't say on the back, so I think you need to look online or something like that. So, anyway, I hope you enjoyed the Doritos Jacked Ranch Dipped Hot Wings Tortilla Chips. I'm telling you, this is good, man. And I'll see you next time for another Joseph's Food Review. And I'm thinking that next one is going to be a season finale. Then we're going to move to a new season. And I just want to give you away. The new season of Joseph's Food Review is going to have ratings. Like ratings. 5-star rating, or I don't know if I should do a 5 rating or a 10 rating. I'm not sure yet. But the new season, on season 3, as soon as I'm done with season 2, the season 3 is going to have ratings. So, I hope you'll tune in to see that season 3 having ratings on the new food reviews. So anyway, I'll see you next time for a season finale. Bye, peoples. It might be episode 12 is the season finale, but whatever. I'll let you know. See you next time, for real.
Hey, thanks for watching, and be sure to like and subscribe to my channel for all the food reviews you can handle.